Good morning, sixth form. I've been expecting you.
Year 13, it's been an absolute pleasure knowing you for the last 2 years and in a lot of your cases the last 6 years. Someone's cashed in. Chances are with chips fall. Someone's sunset is. Someone's moon rise. Someone's red lips speak to someone's blue eyes. Some may run, some no fear. Some wait a while. MNC, I'm going to miss you horribly. Bye bye and farewell. You've been a fantastic group. You've been good fun. And my mornings have already become really quiet because I'm not seeing you this week.
Goodbye, Year 13. I have absolutely loved having you as my tutor group for the last year. I picked you up at the end of Year 12 and it was like a dream because you're all so fantastic. I never have to moan at you. I never have to say where's this or where's that. You're always there, enthusiastic. You make me laugh all the time. Jenny with your peculiar clothes. Adam Brock with your dopiness. And Ruth with your just efficiency, really.
I don't know what to say.
It has been
a pleasure. My tutor group this year have been really, really nice, especially those that turn up. And I wish everybody the best of success, and I hope everybody gets to the university they want to get to. And I look forward to seeing the rest of you back here in September for your retakes.
What a form group. What could I say? Dedicated. Committed. Unexpected. Punctual. Always here. And if you want to just have a look at them, this is a typical Friday afternoon. Someone makes love. Thanks, 13. Love makes someone. Someone gives love. Someone takes love. Some may pass. Some may hold. Some grow ageless while their body's growing old. And they just smile. A real pleasure working with you. Except when I'm catching people smoking outside the school gates. But it's been a real pleasure, except when I'm going to tell people off of wearing shorts and flip-flops when it's 5 degrees of raining outside. But messages, it's been a pleasure, except when you're having boxing matches, filming yourself, putting yourself on YouTube, calling it Droitwich Spa Fight Club.
We'll miss you loads. You've been one of the nicest year groups that we've ever had. You've been really, really lovely, so we'll miss you there, Tony.
We will, absolutely.
And I'll really miss Jess Greenfield and all his caps.
Oh, actually, yeah.
Yes. Any advice?
Well, everybody here will really envy you going to university. They really will. It'll be the most, you have so much fantastic time. You know you've got your studying to do, but it will be so different. You'll be leading an independent life. And I'm sure you'll just all really thrive on it. But don't get into too much debt.
Absolutely. And enjoy. Backbeat dudes on the street, that the fire in your heart is on. And I'm sure you've heard it all before. You never really had it down. I don't believe that anybody feels the way I do about you now. In all the roads we had to walk winding,
and all the lights that we Hello, sixth form.
Hey.
Hi, guys. I'm going to miss you all so, so much. You're like brothers and sisters to me.
Oh, God.
And I'm sorry if my voice is really whiny and it's whined for 2 years. I'm kind of sorry about that. And I'm going to miss everybody, like I said. And good luck for your future careers.
Goodbye. Hey everyone!
Us four are really thinking about what we're going to miss most of all about sixth form. And we are going to miss Ollie's big guns. And his beard.
We're
going to
miss, that the most.
And we're definitely going to miss Reese dancing.
Oh yeah, the dancer.
She's made. And we're going to miss Grindy's one-liners.
And the news about Nate's driving.
Yeah, that's all is that.
Everyone's so excited.
Ashley's bags of sweets.
Oh, yeah. Near and never.
Well, yeah, so this is my second Leavers video. I'll probably, you know, if you want to look on Facebook for last year's video, I'll miss the same things. And that's about it. Really teaches. But I'm sure I'll be back next year. My advice for everyone is to revise and try hard. These A-levels are hard, I thought I could win it. But that's proven it.
Don't end up looking.
No, you don't want to end up like me. No one does. Hiding in this computer room. I've never ventured to the comedy.
Right, so what are we going to miss? I'm probably going to miss all the great mates I've made over the past few years. What about you, Ruben?
I'm
going
to miss my hair. Got receding hair. I'm bald at 25.
Nice.
That I miss Ruth Hill.
Yeah. So the best things about Sixth Form has been parties.
No date.
Yeah. Mr. Elms, he's pretty cool, I suppose. The banter. No, Reese, I won't take you to Mackie's.
That's gone really fast.
It's scary. It's
scary
to think that me,
especially this last
and
year,
you,
this last
and
year,
you, we're at university next year. Wow.
I'd like to wish everybody the best of success with the exams, and I hope you get to the university of your choice. And it, I think, really has been a pleasure teaching this sixth form group. And I'll miss you in general studies next year.
I wish you every single success in the future. You are going to do so well. You must come back and keep in touch and let me know how you're doing, because I'd hate to lose touch with all of you. So big, big good luck for your exams. Work really hard, then have a fantastic summer. Bye.
Can live, can you take what you need? Take less than you give. Could you close every day without the glory and fame? Could you hold
it? It's been a pleasure knowing you all. Hope you get what you want, hope you do what you want, and you go where you want to be. The only thing I would advise you is don't let Amy Whittle drive you there. Cheerio.
Lots of luck, Ben.
Yeah, bye.
Take it easy.
Anyway, no, it has been. You're wonderful. I'll miss you. I'll miss you a lot. I wish you every success in the summer. I hope to see you again on results day with beaming smiles on your faces. Good luck to all of you. I'll miss you incredibly.
Sit down again.